What's up, everybody? It's Chazeen. New folks to the channel. In case you don't know me, let me introduce myself. So I am a video producer and editor. Primarily work with artists, music artists, producing content, original shows, promos, and stuff like that for them. I'm not gonna say the company's name just because I want to keep these things separate. But if you're curious to know where I work, shoot, go ahead and follow me on Instagram. It's there. But we won't keep them separate. So thank you to everybody who came out to the CHAZ CHATS Masterclass in Effective Networking. If you have not watched that video already, you should definitely check it out right here. Okay? This video is primarily focused on people who work in industries similar to mine. I'll be honest, if you are super corporate, like if you work in finance or you're a lawyer, you probably are not gonna use social media to network. But if you're someone like me who works in the entertainment industry, then you might. It's really a great tool to reach a lot of people in a shorter amount of time. It helps you to be top of mind. That's a big one. And that's important for your career overall. And then, you know how people say social media makes you feel like you're closer to somebody than you actually are? Yes. Yes. That's what we want. So that is exactly why, all these reasons are why social media is such a great tool for networking. And I'm gonna tell you guys how to do it. And I know there's gonna be some people who are gonna say, oh, that's messed up. It's not authentic, organic. And to those people, I say, you're gonna snooze and lose. So number one, collections app. You have to set up some sort of organization because the way the algorithm works on Instagram, like you are not able to pick and choose who you see in your feed. So what you're going to do is add people to a collection called networking. Now, the first time I did this, I put everybody in one big collection and that became overwhelming. Made me not want to do it because it was like, I don't know, 30 people in one collection. So what I recommend doing is breaking it up into four collections. You can categorize them however you please, or you can just break them up, maybe 10 per group or something like that. So whenever you decide to go into them, you can go to group one day, group two the next day, and group three the next day. Number two, you're going to set aside time every day or every other day, just 20 minutes, especially if you're a brand and you're really looking to, you know, mess with the algorithm and make sure people see your content. Do it every day or every other day. If not, it's not that important to you, I don't know, two times a week at least. In those 20 minutes, you're gonna go to your collection and you're gonna go and not just like tip number three, but comments, quality comments, guys. The reason why it's so important that you do quality comments is because just think about yourself. When people like your picture, if you have a lower engagement rate, amount of people liking your picture, you might notice everybody who likes your picture. You might miss some people sometimes, but you know who you notice? The people who comment. Yes, that's who you notice. And you know who you notice even more? Not just the people who comment like, oh, beautiful, love it, nice. The people who actually comment something of substance. So I encourage you to look at the image that the person is posting, look at the caption, find something that interests you. You in particular, that you can relate to, and comment on that. One, if you're a brand, it helps you on the algorithm side. It tells Instagram, okay, she's out here, she's really part of the community, and if people are responding back to you, it's like, okay, yeah, let's bring more people to her page, which could be great for all those people you're networking with. It also tells the algorithm, oh, she likes to interact with this person, they interact with each other, so let's make sure that they see each other's on the feed. And then the person remembers you more. Not only do they remember you, but they're starting to build, you know how I mentioned like social media creates an opportunity to get closer to people? This is what's helping to create a relationship. Especially if it's a post about something within the industry that you work in, it's just showing support, which is just a great foundation for a friendship or any type of relationship that you're looking to build with somebody. Number four, support and repost, okay? So, say for example, let's take my industry, right? For people you talk to and you're cool with, you just wanna, I'm just in the business of supporting people, period. Hence me creating these videos. I'm supporting you, bringing this information to you because I just like the entrepreneurial spirit. In addition to that, I like to see people grow. I like to see people in my community and in my friendship circles grow as well. So I'm just big on reposting and sharing. But In addition to that, it's just good for networking because of what I said before. It just shows that you support. And anytime someone puts out a project, let's say I just released a new project, a new YouTube video, or a new movie in the future, and you repost it, I'm like, oh, okay, you're supporting me. Not only did you like and comment, but you now chose to expose it to your audience. And it don't matter if your audience is like 10K or 10 people. That's 10 people that I didn't have access to. So that says a lot. So those are my 4 tips, very straight to the point. This is how you network on social media. Let me know if you want me to do another video. Just continuing from there, let you know any other notes and thoughts that I might have. Click the like button if this was helpful and effective to you. Once again, if you are a corporate person and social media is not really your thing, check this video out for our CHAZ CHATS event that I had with 4 panelists from different industries talking about the do's and the don'ts of networking. I consider them masters in networking, so I knew I had to have this event. Not only have it, but I did decide to bring it to YouTube and post it on YouTube as well. So check that video out. Click the like button, share it. That's the way you can repay me for all this information that I'm sharing with you. Share it, share the wealth. Like I said, it's about building a community. Comment below, let me know what your favorite point was, what your most helpful point was. All right, so I am Chazeen, and I will see you guys next week. Ciao.